Alright guys, we're back with Let's Play Beyond Two Souls. Nathan has gone nuts. He's deactivated the containment field. All of the entities are running amok through the facility. We're trying to stop it. Hopefully we can. We'll figure out.
Might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but it's the best I got.
Come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here, let the military clean up their own fucking mess. Jody, no.
Cole's right. It's our only chance. Right?
I always figured I'd die a hero.
Let's do this.
Black Sun is at the center of the dome. No one's ever been before, so there's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion will be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back.
Damn. Do this. Look at all.
The condenser zone is on the other side of that door.
We've got company.
Well, they haven't seen us yet. It's our only chance.
Jesus. I hope you're right. Or a little trip into the info world might come to a sticky end.
We're trying to sleep. With ghosts.
Joe, don't get too close to them.
Let's go!
Huh? You're not having a good day. Go. Oh no!
They see us! Run!
Oh my god, I hit the wrong button! Run! Come on, Cole!
Jody! They're coming! Jody, no!
Come on, Cole. I'm not leaving you. Get up. Come on.
I'm sorry, Princess.
No! We'll die, Cole. I think I fixed his back or something so he can move. Alright, let's go. Black Sun. Let's go, Orion. Now, aren't you glad that you fell in love with me?
I didn't have the time.
I didn't have the time.
I meant to
tell him how much I loved him. And I didn't mean to. And we're seeing like a bunch of ghosts. I can't forget. No, it's impossible.
Who are they?
Souls! Our souls!
There are many things.
They're all around us!
I know!
We got this. We got this, though. We can make it. Keep going. Mom?
I lost my baby. Have you seen him? No.
Keep going, Jody.
Ryan?
Where'd he go?
Ryan!
Alright, push. How's that?
Laura!
Oh.
I can't find them.
Why the hell are you here?
But they don't come.
Maybe it's because they don't recognize you anymore. Your anger has changed you.
I miss them. I miss them so much.
Let me pass, Nathan. The condenser must be destroyed! You know it's the only way!
Listen to me, Nathan.
I missed you so much.
Damn. At least they're together.
You're the only one who can fix this, Jody. Do it. Do it for me.
Damn.
Jody, fuck, there you are. What happened?
Was looking for. Come on.
Now we need to end this. Hurry. Center. There's a ghost spirit. Oh god. They're coming all over the place. No! back to back.
Fucking monsters! These damn belts would be dead.
Oh god. Mine's giving out.
What? You sure? Check the panel.
I'm telling you, it's not working.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I gotta think. Think of something.
Come on. Fuck. What are you doing?
You stand the best chance of destroying the Black Sun. Just take this.
Oh
and
no,
do it.
Those things are gonna slaughter you.
Take the damn belt and destroy the fucking condenser.
No!
Get out of here before I change my mind.
Just like fell in love with you, dude.
Inject you with a neural asset, which will put you in a permanent coma.
No,
exactly
no.
What we did with your mother.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late.
It is not. It is not too late. X.
You must have fought to sell it.
Oh my gosh! So many buttons pushing. Oh my god! She's like going back through all her years.
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
Let me go. Go, baby Jody.
Give me back my child!
Calm down, Nora!
I wanna see her! My little girl!
For God's sake, what's going on?
The Tweedle. He strangled him. Cord. We couldn't do
my
anything.
My son. I want to see my son.
Oh, so Jody had a twin.
Aiden.
Oh my God.
My twin.
Aiden was her brother. He was the stillborn. Oh my god. And that's why he was tied to her, because they're twins.
We couldn't leave each other. Our souls were bound together.
Let me see Aiden.
I loved you. And hated you for years. You are a part of me.
Damn.
Thank you.
living, feeling, being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do.
She has to choose life or beyond. Gone.
Made it. Jody, we made it.
Aiden? Ever since the Black Sun was destroyed, my memory has been disintegrating.
Really?
I spent too much time on the other side. Now it's eating away at my mind, erasing what's left of it.
What?
My memories are all confused, slowly self-destructing, fading like a dream when you wake up. I'm losing my sense of time. I no longer know what happened before or after. Everything's playing inside my head at the same time. It's like watching the same film looping over and over again. A chaos of images with no order. So I've been writing night and day for weeks, trying to put my life down on paper. If I forget everything, These pages will be my memory.
3 months after the fact, the investigation continues in an effort to determine the cause of the accident that cost 283 lives on a Pentagon military base. Government representatives confirm that the authorities are working hand in hand with the investigators to shed light on this appalling tragedy.
The CIA is leaving me alone for the moment. I suppose they're too busy building another condenser to worry about me. I know they'll never abandon their experiments, now that they know what's on the other side. Honestly, I don't give a damn. Now I need to reconstruct my life. My life without Ida.
Damn.
For as long as I can remember, I dreamt of living without him. Untied, without his constant presence by my side. I got what I wanted. I've never been so unhappy in my life.
Aww.
I feel like part of me has been amputated. Crying all day. I know it's stupid. Shit. I miss him so much.
Oh, look, he survived. Cool. Huh. A little princess. His little princess.
It took months. Months of nothing passing by. And I woke up. I knew it was time. Time to start again. Build a new life.
Zoe J. Ryan. Wow, so many choices. Zoe. Wow, I can't believe how many choices there are. Alright. Well, I came back for the stupid dude. I don't want to be with Ryan, though. Fine.
So obvious. Deep inside, I always knew. I just needed the silence around me to hear what I was feeling. It took me a while to realize how much I loved him. I've been alone and sad for so long. I'd forgotten what it was like to love someone.
Wow. So right there, that's what? Four endings, and who knows how many of what would have happened if I would have picked Beyond. That's nuts.
We traveled as far away as we could. I had to learn to love again. To put my trust in someone, to stop fighting and running away. In short, I had to learn to live. Ryan and I never talked about it again. As if it all never happened. As if the other side didn't exist. As if it could never come back into our lives.
Come on. Bring Aiden back. That's what I wanted to see.
Things at night. Terrifying things. I tell myself it's only nightmares, but I know it's not true. Once Pandora's box is open, it can never be closed again. I've died twice already. I'm not afraid of death anymore.
Wow. That was a good ending.
Next time, I'll kill everyone.
My God, I was so afraid I lost you. There's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we activate the self-destruct?
We're not coming back.
Beyond Two Souls, I'm gonna
Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here!
I can't do it, babe.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
Good.
She's getting away!
Thank you.